And he is from Durham, and he was friends with Justin McCoy from Cary, North Carolina. McCoy helped to recruit Murphy when Murphy announced he was going to transfer. Great little touch pass from Hauser into Huff.
Now watch Hauser here. It was a terrific job by Huff to tap it back, but that could have gone the other way for Duke. But Hauser saved perhaps a layup for Duke on that tap back. And the original tap back from Huff led to his basket at the end of it.